All right, there are a lot of different drones on the market, especially here at CES, tens and thousands probably if we did the math. But I gotta tell you, what I love is the hover camera passport. I have a fleet of drones at home, and this has been my go-to because not only does it take up to 14 megapixel photos, but also up to 4K video.
That's right.
Dude, you have created a piece of genius right here. And if I may, can I go into some more features? I feel like I'm stealing your spotlight, but I get really excited. So, hover camera passport, not only is it, again, great video streaming quality, but also, with the touch of a button, it'll actually just hover immediately. So I have instant paparazzi following me around. Also, there's a new loner mode that you can actually track my face, so heaven forbid this got lost into a crowd, no problem, it'll actually come back to me. So watch this, with the touch of a button, again, less than half of a pound can actually fit this in my purse. It'll actually follow me around and locate me. And then, check it out. Amazing technology.